Hey, Javi.
Hola, Javi.
Hi, Javi.
Hola, Javi.
This is it. This is your final season.
When the Olympics game was over and this season began, I realized how special it was to practice with you.
Javier, you amazing athlete.
I really hope that you will do your best on European Championships. I believe in you.
Me traigas a cara de alegría a la gente que te está viendo.
I think a lot of us in the skating world is going to miss you very, very much.
I'm really sad about this is your last season. I really love to train with you.
It's kind of sad for me that another one of my longtime friends is leaving the competition world.
Quiero desearte todo lo mejor en esta nueva etapa.
You're asking me about a favorite memory. Ay, ay, ay. There's so many great memories, and most of them are good. And there were some other memories that required a little scolding, but all in all, it was all great. And I think I'm going to keep these memories really kind of like, I'm going to tuck them away right here.
He always so funny, and he make us so laugh.
You've made a great contribution to men's figure skating. Who would have thought a young skater from Spain would become a world champion and Olympic medalist?
Ha sido una gran inspiración para todos los patinadores españoles.
Yes, sport will so much, so much miss you.
One word to describe you, Mr. Fernandez.
Sweetheart.
Ejemplo, ejemplo a seguir, como persona, como deportista.
Amazing, amazing Javier Fernandez.
You're Spanish.
I will never forget your performance. Thank you for allowing me to come to Toronto.
Te mando un fuerte abrazo, así que nada, por todas.
We love you so much. And we will support you until last competition and all life.
I really hope you really enjoy your last season. I wish good luck in your future too.
I just want to say to you, just thank you.
Y juntos seguiremos haciendo que este deporte crezca en España.
We just want to wish you a great future ahead of you.
I hope I can share the ice with you one more time.
I respect you forever. Gambate, Javi. Vamos.
We're gonna miss you, and we love you, and I know you're gonna thrive at whatever you're gonna do. All the best.